Breaking news in Pacoima now, where a naked man running on the freeway was hit by several cars and killed. The CHP says he ran up the Laurel Canyon to the 118 freeway off-ramp, running into oncoming traffic. Then he ran onto the transition road to the 5 freeway. He was hit by multiple cars, landing on the southbound side of the freeway. There is a huge backup as the CHP continues its investigation.